Two, what's going on with you? It's your girl Simba, and it's time for another reaction. You see the goat on the screen. You already know what it's finna go for. But before I even say what or anything like that, because I'm not gonna tell you what anything is, before you catch this intro. Alright, so look. We got a Trey Regs reaction. This one dropped a couple of days ago. This is Hood Rappers Go Too Far Part 2. When this dropped, I was on vacation, okay? So I couldn't. But now I can, because we back. And we playing catch up right now. This is the only bad thing about taking vacation. You gotta play catch up. So we play catch up with all the bangers that we missed. Hood Rappers Go Too Far Part 2. Before we get into it, like the video, subscribe. Turn on notifications so you don't miss any future content. And also come over to Twitch and hit that follow button as well. And then after that, make sure you're catching the live stream so you don't miss content. Or make sure you're catching the video so you don't miss content. But always hit the like button or turn on notifications. You know what I'm saying? Simple. But let's get into this video, man.
Hey, come on, bro.
Hey, bro. Yo, I knew they couldn't keep you locked up. Oh, God. I knew they couldn't keep you locked up. Bro, all my niggas was coming to me telling me like, yo, Shotgun got locked up. I'm like, bro, Shotgun is literally like the greatest person on earth. Like, nobody can keep him down. He's literally the greatest person like ever on earth. Like, he's just a genius like that.
Oh, God.
They're not going to keep him locked up.
Oh, God.
And like, you hear it now, bro, like,
oh, God.
Yo, you got to tell me what happened, yo.
Hey, bro, remember that Shireen Thomas incident? All right, so listen, I got caught up in that whole situation or whatever. Listen, for real, to be honest, bro, they had nothing on me. Like, you know me, bro. Like, I don't leave no tracks, no nothing, bro.
Exactly.
Like, I'm not stupid, bro. So, like, I wanted to know, how did they have enough evidence to get me in there? So, bro, somebody snitched on me. I mean,
see, I knew like, somebody snitched, yo. That is the only way they can catch somebody like you.
Like, yeah, man. It turns out it was some dude wearing a red shirt. Like, he looked like a whole goofy, bro. Hey, look at it. I had sent you a picture on your phone. Look at it. That's what he looks like, bro.
Oh, Lord.
Hold up.
Oh, Lord.
This is him?
Oh, Lord. I should have known.
Look at him, bro. He looks
who
soft,
is this,
yo?
Bro? Like, he is not a threat to me at all.
Man, you know we can't let that slide. When we pulling up on him, yup.
Oh, bro, come on. You know me. I handled that already.
You did?
Oh, shit.
Yo, Shotgun, see, this is what I'm talking about. You always on it, man. Yo, you got to tell me what happened. What happened?
All right, I'll tell you what happened. Turn on that beat.
Okay, all right, let's see.
All right, bro. Let me tell you the story about what happened. Get ready.
Rico got that fire.
No.
Took me to jail, man. I get in the cell.
You
good? Nigga woke up to me like, Shotgun, I know who got you in here. Say he wearing red. Look for red. Leave him dead. 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 Look for red. Where he at? Leave him.
Did he really knock out red, though? Because red is a menace, bro. I'm gonna be honest with you. Red is a different type of menace. Did you really knock out Red, though? Be honest. Talk to me. Like, look. Did you really? Cause I don't know, man. Who y'all think is more gangster? Red Shirt or Shotgun Trey? Who y'all think is more of a menace? Red Shirt or Shotgun Trey? Red Shirt. I'm thinking Red Shirt too. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. Listen, red shirt really just be on demon timing. Let me see.
They can't hold me down, my lawyer got me out. I was so enraged, I almost had to shout. No, let's not forget red shirt country baby. Time to go fishing, we gon' catch him like a truck. Told my homie, hit the gas and now we out. Let's go. I'm looking for red and he said he know the route. Let's go. When I see him, I'ma show him what I'm about. I'ma show him. Now I see him and I don't even have a doubt.
What we gon' do?
I'll tell you we bout to do. I'm a creeper with no clue. Saw a door, I bust right through. Made him jump like Kinko.
So, y'all saw a red shirt, right? I know I'm not bugging, right? I know I'm not bugging, right?
Hit the gas and now we out.
Let's go.
I'm looking for red and he said he know the route.
Uh-oh.
Let's go.
When I see him, I'ma show him what I'm about.
I'ma show him.
Now I see him and I don't even have a doubt.
What we gonna do?
I tell you we bout to do. I'm a creeper with no clue. Saw a door, I bust right through. Made him jump like Kinko Roo. Feeling shiesty like I'm poo. I just clutched on my bamboo. He was wearing red, so I know who. Aimed at his head, let it go boom.
Bro, this is what I'm talking about, bro. Like, bro, you're thinking. It's like literally on another level. Like, you're like the combination of Prince and 50 Cent, bro. Like,
what kind of combination is that?
Bro. Every time I hear a song by you, I just feel blessed, bro. Like, I feel blessed to even be alive, to even be like in your presence. Like, that's how great you are.
We are now
like,
here to report a killing. Bro, I knew that 754 Woodrow Ave. The killing
hey,
of
bro,
a man.
Look, turn it up, bro. What? Look, that's
now,
me.
Your
that's
discretion
me,
bro. Is advised. This is a very gruesome story. Very gruesome.
With a remote. Let me turn this up.
As you can see, the house was broken into. Here's a woman that has seen the man get killed. She was in the house with him. Can you please explain what happened?
Okay, well, I was in this man's house, and we was having a date eating dinner. And
she crying.
All of a sudden, a man just kicks through the door and shoots him in the face. And I said, "Why did you do this?" And he said, "I was looking for a man in a red shirt." And then he left. And I'm thinking, this man didn't even have a red shirt. It was a burgundy shirt. It was a burgundy shirt. It wasn't even red. Like, is he stupid? Is he dumb? It wasn't even a red shirt.
That is crazy. I'm so sorry for your loss. We are hoping that this man is found. We do not know which man on this earth is stupid enough to confuse burgundy with red.
Oh, it's over for you, bro. It's over for you, big bro.
I've been through so many times.
I don't know what to believe. Listen, we saw a red shirt. Listen, though, but your part three, it gotta have just like red shirt in there. Because red shirt was in there for like a second. So red shirt coming with a vengeance, bro. There's no taking down red shirt, bro. Red shirt is just too. You know? Simple. Rod wave hit. On God, it do. All right. That was a cool, quick video. You know what I'm saying? Quick little 8 minutes. I'm not mad at it. But yeah, that's been the end of that. WVid. I'm ready to see part three now. You know what I'm saying? I thought he would have, you know what I'm saying, showed a little bit what was going to happen part three. But you know what I'm saying? I leave that to part three. Y'all let me know how y'all felt about it. Before you get out of here, I need you to politely do what's on the screen, which is like the video, subscribe, turn on notifications, and then come over to Twitch and hit the follow button as well. Catch these videos live. But yeah, me and the Twitch babies, we out. We gonna go vibe. Y'all go watch another vid that you haven't watched before on the channel. There's thousands, you know. Go watch a vid. But with that being said, we up out of here. Y'all have yourselves a good one, man. Big pieces.